guys, so this week I'm going to be planning for March 6th through the 12th, which is actually my spring break, so I'm at home right now. But before I do that, I wanted to show my last week. This is from Shop Just Call Hearts. I think it's so pretty. It was called Wildflowers, and it turned out just really, really beautiful after I filled in everything. But now on to this week, I'm using this kit from TwoLilBees. It was from the TwoLilBees box. And I think it's so pretty, and there's a crazy amount of stuff in this kit. I was looking through everything to like figure out what I wanted to use, and I realized there's so many things, and also there's a lot of like sort of untraditional things, so I don't really know exactly what I'm going to do yet. But first I'm going to put in my bottom washi. The way this bottom washi is set up, I think they're supposed to go like all the way across, because this one is the same length and it's not cut. So let's see, I think I'll do that. I'll just go ahead and put it all the way across, and then yeah, let's see how that works out, and then I'll do it also on the other side here. I love this bottom washi. I think it's so pretty. I love just this whole kit. I'm so excited to use it. I got this kit a while ago. I think it was like maybe November or December. But it's just absolutely beautiful and I'm so excited to use it. My dog is barking. I feel like he always starts barking when I start filming, but oh well. Now I'm going to put down these I was gonna say bottom washi, the full boxes. I love these. I love how it's kind of like vintage looking, and the lace and everything, it's just so pretty. And then the colors are like, I love navy, and then I like the black, how it's kind of like, it just looks sketched, and I just love it so much. There's this one that says hello and this one that says inspire. I think I'll use the inspire one. Actually, no, I'm going to use the inspire one down here because there's two pink ones. And then the inspire one's blue instead of having three pink ones next to each other. And then next, I'm going to put in my check boxes. And there's also these, which I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Actually, I might save these for like my so much crafting inserts, because I think they would be really useful to use like as full boxes or something. Or to maybe just put down and like put in some deco. Because I'm not really doing anything this spring break. I'm just at home. So I'll go ahead and use a checklist. Like if I was actually going somewhere, I would probably use those. Like they look like little clipboards. And then maybe like put in pictures or something like that. I love these stickers so much. They are glossy and they just come up so well. It's crazy. I never used TwoLilBees that much. I feel like I have accumulated a lot of stuff, but like not really used them. I don't know if I've ever done a plan with me. I'm sure I have, but I don't do like that many. I used to sort of hoard all the stickers that I really, really liked. So TwoLilBees was like part of that. So I would just keep the stickers and not wanting to use them. But then I was like, I didn't want to do that. I actually want to use all the stickers that I love so much. So that's why I'm doing that now. And since I have so many, I feel like in my So Much Crafting inserts, I'll either use mini kits or Sorry, my parents are talking downstairs and it's like distracting me. But I'll either use mini kits or kits that like I just don't want to use in my Erin Condren. And they're all, you know, kits that I really liked because I wouldn't have gotten them if I didn't like them. But some I do like more than others, or some I think just fit better in the Erin Condren because of the amount of stickers or like what's in it. To put my TV shows at the bottom. A lot of the shows I watch aren't coming on this week, and I don't really know why. But I was looking on this app I have called Next Episode, and most of them weren't coming on, and they were like skipping this week. But I do have one on Tuesday, and then one on Thursday. I believe that's it. Let me check really quickly. I also have videos that I want to post on Wednesday and Sunday, and I like to put those at the bottom. So I have these little things, but there's not any that really relate to posting a video. There's also this sheet, and then there's these with like the icons on it. I wonder if this has anything. There's a computer, and then there's a camera. Oh, there's two computers. So I'll do that. And then I'll take the little things and then just use the meals. I'm gonna use the two colors I haven't used yet. Is all I'm gonna put at the bottom, and then I'm going to do, should I do my sidebar? No, I'm gonna wait and do it last because I'm not totally sure like what I want to do with it yet. The half boxes, and use those as date cover-ups. I'm so happy that it's spring break right now. I really need it. The past like just month has been really crazy, and school has gotten like just really hectic, but yeah, spring break was much needed. And I mean, it technically hasn't even started yet because it's Sunday and it's like Monday through Friday, but you know, you just add on the weekends to that. And I'm very, very happy. I just got through watching Iron Man because I just randomly wanted to watch it. And now I'm like in a Marvel mood, and I kind of just want to watch as many Marvel movies as are like on Netflix. And I was watching on Amazon Prime, so I don't know if they have like Iron Man 2 or like Captain America or any of those on there. So I was gonna watch Captain America, but then I was like, I don't really like that one. I mean, it's okay, but like I like Iron Man and like Thor, but I really, really loved Civil War, which is kind of, I don't know. I mean, that's technically Captain America, but it just was more interesting to me than the other Captain America movies. Yeah, it's probably my favorite Marvel movie so far. So now I'm going to go day by day. On Monday, I wanted to use, oh, there's this cute little flag that says hello, and there's also this little icon there because I want to do something that's like Hello Monday or something like that. I need to unpack. I'm gonna use these from Oh Hello Michelle. Gosh, these flags are so pretty. I want to use them. But there's also these arrows, which I think could work. Everything in this kit is beautiful. It's one of the things I love about TwoLilBees. I feel like Like, she just makes everything so pretty. Even the flags, it's like adding that design in is like just gorgeous. So yeah, I'm gonna use this. And use that there. I also need to clean a little bit, and then I just want it to have like me time. I think I'll put the cleaning up here because I don't have enough space to put in everything. And then for my like sort of spa day, I guess, because I could layer it on top and then I don't know if I like that though. Maybe like up here. Okay, I think that's cool. I like that. And then just write it in right here. I want to go to the movies. I think this is so pretty. This little box here that could be used for the movie, and I could just write in what I saw. And then it is $2 Tuesday. Maybe I could take the pencils. Okay, what I could do is take like multiple ones. Take two and then put it there and kind of have it as one. Oh yeah, that's really cute. And then put in $2 Tuesday there. On Wednesday, I already put my thing down for my video. I'm planning, and then I have an application that's due. I want to use this clipboard, but it's so big. I'm like, I don't know. But I could just go ahead and put it down and then just not put anything else. Maybe pull in an icon. Yeah, I think that's really cool. And then I can pull in one of my planners. I want to use one of these from Violet Lebeau. I think I bought some more planners. I don't remember what I did with them though. Oh, I forgot I have these as well, and I think the gray would work well. Yeah, I'll put this on this side. There. And then put this here. I really love that actually. I think that's so cute. And I can maybe even put in some deco here. Thursday, I need to get my brows done and edit. Really love these three sheets. I'm like trying to use these the most because I had brow stickers, but I feel like they don't really go with this kit. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take just kidding. I'll take one of these and then use the Today from here, if I could put it down correctly, that would be cool. And then take these little dots down here and make like a checklist, because I'll probably have a few things I need to do. I usually try to do that, like if I'm going to leave the house, I'll just go ahead and like do something, or just go to Michael's, or like just do something fun. And then for editing, there's these computers, but they're vertical, so I don't know how well that would work out. I could just put that there. I actually do like that, and then just write in edit over here. On Friday, it's payday. I need to paint my nails, and I want to put down a TGIF. There's a payday sticker on here. Take one of these, the to-do. And then put this over it. Because it's so small, I want to have it like have a background. For editing, I'm gonna take, well, not for editing, for painting my nails, I'll take one of these flags. And use this nail polish icon that was in the kit. And TGIF I always want to say TGIT because of Grey's Anatomy and like all those shows that come on Tuesdays or Thursdays. Wow, my mind's just going crazy. But for TGIF, I have stickers that work, but I feel like it like doesn't go with the kit. Because there, I don't really want to use like little emojis because I feel like this kit is like too, I don't know, just like too floral. So what I'm gonna do is take this house and then cover it up with this heart. I should put it down more. And then just put TGIF there. I love that heart. Just realized that I don't think there's a weekend banner in this kit. Hold on, let me look. Wow, that's really interesting. Because I was actually thinking about using this like across some days, but I was like, I don't know how I would use it up in this box, even though I usually put my weekend banner down. And just cut the excess off. Using a flag and an icon for laundry. For the bill, I'll just do a little thing. And there's a money on here. Could just put it here, then write it in there. Sunday, there was quite a few things. First, I have a coupon that expires. Do one of these icons, because it's so pretty. Then it's daylight saving. I have a video which I already put down, and then I'm driving back to school. There's a car on here, so I'll definitely do that. I don't want to use that one because it's the same design. Like, I should have maybe not put this up here because there's like less space, but that's okay. I like it better up here than down there since it's not like a traditional weekend banner. For daylight saving, I'll just put that like up here. Oh, I can't even see it. I just put one of these like things up here. Before I do the sidebar, I'm just gonna put in some deco because this deco is so pretty. I can't not use it. I love the big typewriter. But I don't know if I'm actually going to use that because it is pretty big, and I think I could use that in my So Much Crafting inserts. Like this chair, I'm going to put that there. It's so pretty. But yeah, I said I was going to put deco here. So I'll put it there. Then maybe something in the sidebar. First, I'm going to put this last full box down, and I already put down the flag. There's also this sticker here that says hello, that I might end up like turning into two little flags and putting at the bottom. I don't know, I'll figure out in a second. But underneath that, I want to do a habit sticker sort of deal. Do is take one of these little things, and then I'm gonna take an icon and cover up the shopping cart, and I'll use the alarm, and then just kind of write in the circles to make a habit sticker. Might do like I did this week, because I put down something over here for the videos I wanted to post, or the videos I wanted to film. I'll go ahead and do that. This up a little bit because since there is this colored part here, I want to like fully cover it up. Whoa, that's so crooked. The That's just embarrassing how crooked that is.
I feel like it's still like lopsided. Wow.
I'll do a shopping. Why not? Even though I don't really have any plans to go shopping. But I did say I wanted to go to Michael's, and I feel like every time I go to Michael's, I end up getting something. And I'm gonna use one of these clipboards. Because these kind of look like those things you would put on your refrigerator to like remind you of stuff to buy. And I'm also gonna take those dots and put those down just so it'd be easier to write a list in. At the very bottom, I'm gonna take that last half box and then put in a quote. Oh, and I forgot that I had this little like habit sticker I made, so I'll put that over the washi at the bottom. And that is everything. I absolutely love the way this turned out. I think the great thing about TwoLilBees kits is that you can be really creative. I definitely was more creative with the way I just like use things, and I think it's so pretty, just the designs, and I just really, really love it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave comments. You can follow me on Instagram. It's all in the description below. I can't speak. And I'll see you next time. Bye.